photography, and this is where we usually take a picture, but we don't want to cut any songs. So when you see the...